Welcome to TNN Tiger News Now
for Thursday, October 31st, 2019.
I'm Aiden.
And I'm Savannah.
I'll start working behind the scenes to make this newscast possible are
Natalie, who's working cameras and teleprompter.
Reagan, who's our computer props and engineer. Let's see what's cooking in the cafeteria with Josie.
Hi, I'm Josie. Today's lunch. Today we'll be having Eastern barbecue with Texas toast, mac and cheese, hot dogs, steamed corn, coleslaw, mixed fruit, and fresh fruit. And here's Savannah with the weather.
Hi, I'm Savannah with today's weather. Today will be 80 degrees with winds from 10 to 20 miles an hour and a 90% chance of rain. Here's the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Josie. Today is history. On this day in 1941, work on Mount Rushmore was completed, and here's the Tiger Pledge.
As a Mount Pleasant Tiger, I pledge to show respect, be obedient, have an awesome attitude, and be responsible today.
Hi, my name's Aiden, and I'm here with some sports. The Astros lost to the Nationals 6-2, and the Nationals won the World Series, and we'll be back after these messages.
This is how we do.
Here are the announcements for Thursday, October 31st, 2019. October character trait is empathy.
The media center open checkout times today are 9:30 to 10:15 a.m., 1 to 2 p.m., and 2:30 to 3 p.m.
The spirit store will be open this Friday, November 1st, from 7:45 to 8:30 a.m.
Pep rally is this Friday, November 1st, at the following times: K through 2nd grade at 9 a.m. and 3rd through 5th at 9:30 a.m. That's it for now.
Have a happy Halloween!